Just finished up 1985 Can-Am MX500, correct numbers matching. Started out as a low hour bike. Got a complete mechanical and cosmetic rebuild. Kick it over. Hopefully she'll fire up.